This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. There are many methods to disable the sleep mode in your Windows 11 computer. We will discuss all the options in this video. The first method is using Windows Settings. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. Go to the System tab on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down and click on Power and Battery. Scroll down to Screen and Sleep. Click on the option to expand the list. Change both the sleep options to Never. By doing so, your system will never get into sleep mode unless you instruct it manually. The second method is using the Power Options window. Press the Windows key and the Run key together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command powercfg.cpl. Hit Enter to open the Power Options window. Click on the Change Plan settings. Change both the sleep options to Never. Click on Save Changes. The third method is using Microsoft PowerToys. Open the Microsoft PowerToys application. Go to the Awake tab on the left. In the right pane, you will notice the option for Mode. Click on the drop-down menu associated with it. Select Keep Awake Indefinitely. The fourth method is using an application named Insomnia. It can be downloaded from the link in the original article. Simply open the application and the computer won't sleep till the window is open. The fifth solution is using an application named Don't Sleep. Go to the Please Don't Sleep tab. By default, all options will be checked. Your computer won't sleep till you change the settings. Was this helpful? If yes, then we would appreciate if you subscribe to the channel. If not, then please let us know in the comment section and we will investigate further. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.